Now we've installed our wires, we're going to talk about setting up the switches. If we have a heat pump, the normal HP switch would go to the HP setting. Right beside that switch is a gas electric switch. We would set that according to what type of auxiliary heat, if we have any, that there is. So if we have gas, oil, or propane, we would set that gas electric switch to gas. If we have electric, we would set to electric.